Yes, hello, sir. I'm from the SR Health and Safety Department. We had a complaint over here about some unsavory activities going on. Now it's time to investigate this area.
Why does it say?
Why is the ceiling now open? This is, makes no bloody sense. Investigate.
Yes. Yep. Let's go investigate. And then you'll find a friend.
I love friends. Friends are awesome.
No.
I always wanted one named George. I want to crush my friend, hug him, and squeeze him.
Oh, no. You're going to meet a friend named George, alright.
George!
I'm going to name him George, and I'm going to hug him. That would
be crazy. Wait, you killed George! George, I told you not to shoot at the guy's feet. You never shoot at the guy's feet. You either shoot at his face or at his penis.
Let's see how many times. 40 screams of death and dying and everything.
The Apex Predator on SR388, the Omega Metroid exhibits devastating strength, and impact from its claws can severely cripple or kill large animals, while the most heavily armored prey are flung through the air. Despite its towering nature, it can leap and use its weight as a weapon. So can Snorlax, doesn't mean shit. Glands in the mouth ignite its saliva, turning into an organic flamethrower. Its membrane is greatly thickened. Maximum firepower is strongly recommended, although that's not different than any other Metroid. This is the final stage in a Metroid's life cycle, and very few manage to reach it. Its size is a result of the prior form's muscles rapidly expanding to massive proportions. Question: is it as easy as the one in Fusion where you just shoot an ice beam at its chest 20,000 times? It's not? I didn't think so.
No, it's gonna lick at you and give you a nice big hug.
Remember Return of Samus?
No, but I remember the Alamo.
Exactly, that's what it is. Return of Samus, guess what?
He's like, yeah, I'm a Return of the Alamo. It's like, yeah, I think we are a Return of the Alamo.
I just think I get that. King of the Wild Frontier, yes he is. You know what I'm trying for, right? I'm trying for the home run ball.
Yeah.
I'm trying for the fastball special. I don't have Wolverine, I only have Colossus.
But here's the funny thing about it, right? Out of all the Omega Metroids, that's the hardest one to beat up. Rest of them are actually laughably easy.
Are you serious?
That's the whole purpose of Metroid.
Alright.
Everything
what happened to your tail? It looks like it just stops.
I don't know.
Bro, your tail. Do something about that thing. Do something about that thing. Yeah! In the back! Haha, in the butt.
Yeah, you know it's gonna pounce you and shoot the crap out of you.
No, I wanted to try pouncing. I wanted to try pouncing me. That sounds so wrong.
Really?
Yes, it does. That sounds so wrong.
You tell every girl you've ever met?
Yes, it probably does. Yes, girl.
Let's not about my sexual life, okay?
I can so see this now. Hey, girl, this is 40 Warrior here. Hey, Gers is 40 Warrior here. Yeah, I want to pound your Omega Metroid.
No, we've already gone through what I would say. I don't go with the Omega Metroid puns. I go with serenading people.
I'm just going to be like...
Take off your clothes. I'll show you my hose. No one will know because the Omega will be in my face.
So that means he wants to introduce this Omega Metroid.
I don't want green eggs and ham either while they're at it.
Who said anything about green eggs and ham unless you like jelly? Unless you like that Metroid jelly. Is that
I am not jelly for no Metroids, dude.
Oh dear, the Metroid
it's
jelly.
This KY Metroid jelly.
And it's also very thick too, man.
I bet it's thick.
Yes, it's very thick, very delicious.
Hey! Son of a bitch. Just missed it. 49 health.
Wait, 49 it's health? Like to this... You got no more E-tanks on you, Puff?
That's exactly right. Time to play like a little bitch.
Yes.
Oh, I just missed it. It was back in the hole. I tried playing this like a little, like fairly. I tried only hitting it in the ass.
You can't just hit it in the ass.
That's
so you mean to tell me?
I tried fighting like a gentleman.
So you mean to tell me I'm gonna see a video of your amazing battle against Omega R.
You're gonna slap it in the ass. I think you're just making it horny.
I think he is too, yes.
Slap it in
your
what the
I'll have you know I am not playing grab ass here. I don't know what you guys are talking about, but I'm not.
You say shoot it in the ass, and all of a sudden,
well, I am trying to shoot in the ass.
And all you're hearing is like a horse neigh, and all of a sudden, like. Oh, well, I didn't know you cared.
Okay, now you're gonna do your little pouncing routine, which I am.
I'm sorry, did you just
say, ugh? Shot. Oh, no, we're not doing that. We're not doing that.
I didn't know it was like that. Taste my blade.
Ooh, got him. Right in the ass. And I wasn't even trying. Okay, I was totally trying. I lied. I lied, Metroid. I was already trying. Nice flame. This isn't Dragon Breath. This isn't Pokemon. And there's no 30% to paralyze this time. I'm sorry, I won't make another Pokemon reference.
Only Monster Rancher and or Digimon references. It likes that when you mention Digimon.
I can't imagine why. It already Digivolved.
Pepper Breath!
That's not Pepper Breath, that's Dragon Breath right there, man.
Oh, I thought I got it.
Damn, when I it gets it rid of acid, if it when it gets rid of acid breath or flamethrower.
Yeah, that flamethrower, man.
Like, I'm sorry. Did you just say?
If you're wondering, I still have 132 missiles remaining. I only have 15 energy, though. I got it.
Well, you killed it?
I killed it with a desperate long-distance missile right to the backside.
Good job.
Yep. Ryu, I'm going to tell you this right now. I might have hit the thing like 10 times in the chest, but I hit it like 10 times in the back. You have to shoot that thing in the back. You have to. There's no other way around it.
Well, hey, you did pretty good, because like I said before, it's still very challenging.
Wow, what I'm reading here.
Oh, I'm going to tell you this right now, I am not proud. If somebody said, you played like a little bitch there, you know what? I totally did play like a little bitch. You would have done the same.
There's a lot of people, when I posted that video, there's a lot of people that has a lot, they had a lot of people, they had a lot of, had a lot of issues with it.
With that thing? Yeah, that's some bitch. Ugh.
There was actually somebody else who got up and said he was actually gonna pull out a cheat device just so they can play the game.
Okay.
Just so they can win with cheat codes.
Okay, real talk, I know I'm playing this on easy, but still.
Oh please.
Still you this play it that
on
thing
easy. No, you play it on easy, you play it on easy.
It is
I played it on normal, so.
Yes, I know you did. You know what? I don't apologize for it one bit, because all I know is the fact of the matter is, if even though I was playing on easy, if I fought that thing straight up and didn't hide in a corner like a little idiot there, I would have gotten my face ripped off.
Ain't nobody gonna be mad at you, man.
It better not be.
Like, let me see. Nope. Are you playing like a shut the fuck up? Have you played a Metroid game in your life? No, and shut the fuck up.
Exactly.
Huh. Well, who are you supposed to be? Bitch, I played Dragon.
And if anybody, yeah.
Motherfucker, goddamn it, I played it with cheap. Fuck you up the ass if you can play that straight with being legit. Motherfucker, you better not.
You know what, I deserve a little break. I played freaking Ninja Gaiden. I've played Ninja Gaiden and Castlevania's. I played GoldenEye on 00. So don't tell me I
remember.
Yeah. Oh yes, you guys don't make sure never ever. As soon as I'll be 80 and I'll still hear you guys saying, "Hey, Fort, you remember Aztec?" Yes, I remember Aztec. Thank you for bringing it up for the 19,000 gajillionth, 18,000 billionth, 70,000 trillionth. I know trillion and billion are the wrong order. I don't care.
I haven't said that joke in like forever.
I can still hear you saying it.
Did he even? Ganon.
That's the reason why I just mention it like this. Like, this is why I would say what it was worth. That's why I said it.